A large, hypochoic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The lesion has microcalcifications and coarse calcifications. The borders cannot be clearly judged. The lesion is suspicious spreading extrathyroidal, it shows abutting contours, the capsule of the thyroid is discontinuous, moreover, the borders are indistinctive between the sternocleidomastoid muscle and the tumor.